Hello everyone, this video is a simple demonstration of testing the capacity of the battery. Before testing, the battery should be fully charged and cooled for more than half an hour. Special equipment is also required. Okay, let's get started. First step, connect the positive terminal to the red side of the battery. Negative terminal connects the black side, then supply the power. Step 2. Turn on the detector. We're going to see two parameters, the discharging current and the terminal voltage. Press the alarm for about 4 seconds until hearing the beeps. The voltage indicator blinks, which means the setting status rotates to change the value to 10.5. which is the default terminal voltage of a 12-volt battery. Press again to lock the setting. Press one more time. The indicator of current blink. We change the value to 0.85. Why the value is 0.85? Because the discharging current depends on the capacity and the discharging time, which equals to 17/20. Also, press again to lock the setting. Now the two parameters were seated successfully. Press the green button to start the discharging test. Now the battery is discharging at a rate of 20 hours. The machine will automatically stop when the voltage discharged to the terminal value was stated before. So why don't we check this after 20 hours? Here's the additional function of the detector. Test the resistance. Turn on the detector, rotate to the last indicator, then press the green button. Wait for the results.